This Florida spiny lobster is phenomenal.
Okay, so what are we doing with these, Chef?
Yeah, so we're gonna shuck these lobsters and we're gonna put them on little bamboo skewers.
Okay.
We're gonna roast them in the pan with a little butter and fresh herbs. And then we're gonna serve them with Florida citrus and a little bit of olives and some great local microgreens.
Microgreens.
Yes.
Now this is the first time I've been introduced to microgreens.
Yeah.
So Chef, tell us just a little bit about what are these here.
Yeah, these are microgreens. They're basically baby greens. So we have baby cilantro, baby basil, micro kale, all kinds of great things that are grown very small and they are packed with flavor. You could really taste the life when you have these microgreens.
Everything's going mini nowadays. So why not mini herbs, right?
Why not?
To get this recipe and many more, go to freshfromflorida.com/whatsfordinner. And remember, delicious is always served fresh from Florida.